I would like to welcome parents, friends, relatives, and students to the 1992 Senior Showcase.
All around us, things are changing. Seasons come and seasons go. Very few things last forever, but deep within our hearts we know we're forever friends, bound by love that time can't take away. Forever friends, caring in a special kind of way, heart to heart and hand in hand, we'll stand until the end. Love's forever when you're forever friends. We're all children of the Father, in His keeping and His care, and the Spirit that He gives us is a love we're meant to share. Forever friends, bound by love that time can't take away. Forever friends, caring in a special kind of way, heart to heart and hand in hand, we'll stand until the end. Love's forever when you're to say goodbye. We will always be together, and here's the reason why. Bound by love that time can't take away. Forever friends, caring in a special kind of way, heart to heart and hand in hand, we will stand until the end. Love's forever when you're forever friends. Love's forever when you're forever
Sherry Renee Pless, escorted by her brother, J.H. Pless, Jr. Sherry participated in National Honor Society and served as a member of Future Homemakers of America for 2 years. Amy Annette Stendebach, escorted by Michael Flasher. Amy participated in the National Honor Society for a year and was a 3-year member of the Silver Flags. Mike was a member of the Marching and Contest Band for 4 years and a member of the German Club for 2 years. Amy Michelle Barron, escorted by her father, Mr. William J. Barron. Amy was Lieutenant of the Silver Flags for 2 years and served as Historian for Business Professionals of America for Business Computer Applications. Brittany Lynn Hughes, escorted by Jason Daniel Divin. Brittany was a cheerleader for 4 years and served as Vice President of the Senior Class. Jason participated in the National Honor Society for 3 years and was a member of the varsity baseball team for 2 years. Amy Thrillkill, escorted by Nando Luna. Amy was a varsity basketball player for 3 years and was in the National Honor Society for 3 years. Nando was a varsity baseball player for 2 years and was a member of the National Honor Society for 3 years. Ashley Ann McKay, escorted by Michael Todd Anderson. Ashley was a cheerleader for 4 years and was a member of Business Professionals of America for 1 year. Todd lettered for 2 years in both varsity baseball and varsity football. Tamika Holyfield, escorted by Jeff Strahan. Tamika is listed in Who's Who among American high school students and was a four-year All-American cheerleader. Jeff lettered in soccer 2 years and is also listed in Who's Who among American high school students. Nicole Renee Carr, escorted by Preston Bradley Spinks. Nikki, a three-year member of National Honor Society, was cheerleader for 4 years. Brad was a two-year letterman for varsity football and received district honorable mention. Amy Garrick, escorted by her twin brother, Scott Garrick. Amy was a varsity cheerleader and was elected 1992 Miss DHS. Scott, a member of the varsity soccer team, was elected the 1992 Mr. DHS.
Lisa Ingfinger, escorted by Sean Flannery. Lisa participated in the hi-hats for 2 years and was a two-year member of the National Honor Society. Sean played varsity baseball for 2 years and was a three-year member of the National Honor Society. April Merrick, escorted by Keelan Latimer. April sang in the All-State Choir and was the National Honor Society Treasurer for 1991-1992. Keelan was named to the All-Area Choir and was a member of National Honor Society. Sarah Kootman, escorted by her father, Mr. Kelly Kendrick. Sarah played on the state semifinal basketball team and participated in the National Honor Society for 2 years. Frances Yamel Torres, escorted by her father, Mr. Mickey Torres. Frances, a three-year member of French Club, participated in foreign travel for 2 years. Leticia Trevino, escorted by her father, Mr. Raul Trevino. Leticia was a member of the Business Professionals of America and was in the Renaissance program. Courtney Michelle Weeks, escorted by Michael Wesley Hale. Courtney participated in Business Professionals of America and was a two-year member of Silver Flags. Wes lettered in soccer 3 years and was also involved in the National Honor Society for 3 years. Jill McKenzie Smith, escorted by Jason Morris. Jill served on the yearbook staff and participated in National Honor Society for 2 years. Jason played on the 1991 state champion basketball team and was in the National Honor Society for 2 years. Danielle Wilson, escorted by Danny Macaluso. Danielle served as the DHS drum major for 2 years and participated in the National Honor Society for 2 years. Danny was the treasurer of Thespians and the president of the French Club. Amy Elizabeth Acosta, escorted by Dunnigan Alexander Gaines. Amy participated in Panther Players for 3 years and was a varsity cheerleader for 2 years. Dunnigan was a state finalist in duet acting and a national qualifier in humorous interpretation.
Kelly Jean Monty, escorted by her father, Mr. Byron Dean Monty. Kelly served on student council for 3 years and also participated in National Honor Society for 3 years. Leslie Smith, escorted by Tim Chastain. Leslie, a member of Business Professionals of America, was involved in National Honor Society for 3 years. Tim served as president of the senior class and was a 4-year starter on the varsity soccer team. Heather Marie Brammer, escorted by David Lee Cloyd. Heather was a 2-year member of French Club and a 4-year member of CEC. David was a 4-year member of the band and served as a reporter for National Honor Society. Michelle Gonzalez, escorted by Stephen Walter Jones. Michelle won 4th place in Business Professionals of America area competition and served as treasurer for Business Professionals of America for office administration. Stephen was president of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America for drafting and won 1st place in state drafting competition for 2 years. Mary Robertson, escorted by Joshua Mugel. Mary was a 3-year member of National Honor Society and a 4-year member of band. Joshua participated in academic decathlon and was a member of National Honor Society. Monica Renee Burkhalter, escorted by her father, Mr. James Burkhalter. Monica served on student council and was a treasurer of Business Professionals of America for business computer applications. Cynthia Maria Alonso, escorted by her father, Mr. Louis Alonso. Cynthia participated in hi-hats for 2 years and Spanish Club for 3 years. Jennifer Killo, escorted by Michael Amy. Jennifer was a cheerleader for 4 years and served as class representative for Business Professionals of America. Michael, captain of the varsity football team, was also a member of Business Professionals of America. Allison Johnson, escorted by Andre Gardner. Allison served as secretary of Business Professionals of America for office administration and was a member of the 1988-89 track team. Andre was a member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America and was a reporter for Eye of the Panther for 2 years.
Christine Renee Matadal, escorted by Robert Donnell Arnold. Christine, a 3-year choir member, received Division I solo ensemble rating. Robert participated in both band and choir for 4 years. Christy Hendrickson, escorted by Bill Grieving. Christy was named Most Valuable Player South Team in the 1992 Senior All-Star Regional Soccer Game. She was also a member of the National Honor Society for 2 years. Bill participated in National Honor Society and was a member of the 1991 State Championship basketball team. Stephanie Glover, escorted by her father, Mr. Jerry Glover. Stephanie was named 1992 All-District Most Valuable Player for soccer and was a member of the National Honor Society for 2 years. Stephanie Roberts, escorted by her father, Mr. John M. Roberts. Stephanie was a band member for 3 years and participated in Business Professionals of America. Marcy Caldwell, escorted by her father, Dr. Philip B. Caldwell. Marcy served as junior class secretary and was a varsity cheerleader for 2 years. Sarah Allison Borick, escorted by Albert Anthony Izagiri. Sarah was a member of Business Professionals of America and Spanish Club. Albert played football for 2 years and was a member of the Spanish Club for 2 years. Ray Michelle Triggs, escorted by Latoris Deshaun Lewis. Ray lettered in varsity volleyball and was a member of the National Honor Society. Latoris, a two-year letterman in varsity football, earned a football scholarship to Sam Houston State University. Rachel Suzanne Forney, escorted by Eric Gross. Rachel participated in Business Professionals of America for 2 years and was a member of the National Honor Society. Eric served as president of Acapella Choir and was a 3-year member of the National Honor Society. Leilani Bernardo, escorted by Tim Green. Leilani functioned as 1992 Silver Flags captain and was a member of the National Honor Society for 3 years. Tim served as 1992 National Honor Society president and was a national qualifier in humorous interpretation. Julie Paddock, escorted by her father, Mr. Jim Paddock. Julie participated in both National Honor Society and Silver Flags for 3 years. Stephanie Smith, escorted by Jay Staten. Stephanie, a 2-year member of National Honor Society, served as lieutenant of the Silver Flags. Jay was a 4-year band member and was vice president of the French Club. Jennifer Harold, escorted by her father, Mr. Don Harold. Jennifer was a 2-year member of the Latin Club and participated in National Honor Society for 2 years. Jennifer Samuel, escorted by her father, Mr. Walter Samuel. Jennifer was named District 6 Outstanding Vocational Industrial Clubs of America member and also served on Student Council. Amanda Catherine Howell, escorted by her father, Mr. Hal Howell. Amanda was a member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Rachel Yates, escorted by Jeff Zinger. Rachel was a member of the National Forensics League and was a thespian officer. Jeff served as thespian vice president and was a state finalist in duet acting. Tawana Carr, escorted by her father, Mr. Robert Carr. Tawana served on student council and was a member of Business Professionals of America.
Danette Scudder, escorted by Roger Greenlee. Danette participated in National Honor Society for 3 years and was a four-year member of the a cappella choir. Roger was a four-year member of the a cappella choir. Stacy Suzanne Shaw Mayo, escorted by Stephen Wilson Hallbauer. Stacy was a member of the National Honor Society for 3 years and a cappella choir for 4 years. Stephen, a three-year National Honor Society member, was a 1992 Duncanville High School band drum major. Marcus Lynn Greer, escorting his mother, Mrs. R. Joyce Duncan. Marcus, a four-year band member, will attend Stephen F. Austin University.
Tiffany April Brashear, escorted by her father, Mr. William Brashear, Jr. Tiffany was a band squad leader and a member of National Honor Society. Sherry Ely, escorted by Jeff Hightower. Sherry participated in band for 4 years and HOSA for 1 year. Jeff was a band squad leader and participated in National Honor Society for 3 years. Michelle Marin, escorted by Brooke Robertson. Michelle, a two-year National Honor Society member, was also a two-year member of National Spanish Honor Society. Brooke, an Eagle Scout, was a four-year band member. Beth Buchanan, escorted by Brad Frazier. Beth was a four-year member of band and was also a member of National Honor Society. Brad, a two-year member of National Honor Society, was co-chief of the trombone tribe. Julina Maria Johnson, escorted by her father, Mr. Jack Johnson. Julina participated in both French Club and National Honor Society for 2 years. Jill Hutter, escorted by Mark Griffith. Jill participated in Multicultural Society and was a section leader for Wind Ensemble. Mark was a three-year All-State band member and was drum captain for band. Carrie Suzanne Davis, escorted by Britt Ashton Hardiman. Carrie was a member of Business Professionals of America and was a Hyatt's lieutenant for her senior year. Britt, a Hyatt escort, played basketball for 2 years. Heather Crome, escorted by her father, Mr. Hugh Crome. Heather participated in National Honor Society for 3 years and was also in hi-hats for 3 years.
Sunny Henley, escorted by Jason Buchanan. Sunny was a two-year member of the tennis team and participated in National Honor Society for 2 years. Jason, a member of Business Professionals of America, was captain of the football team. Nina Forbes, escorted by John Schultz. Nina lettered in varsity volleyball 3 years and was named 1992 District Most Valuable Player in Volleyball. John, a four-year member of the band, also participated in National Honor Society. Kristen Ruff, escorted by Jason Foster. Kristen served on student council for 3 years and was a three-year member of National Honor Society. Jason also served on student council and was a four-year member of the football team. Melissa Turner, escorted by her father, Mr. Richard Turner. Melissa participated in band for 4 years and was a member of Business Professionals of America. Lori Switzer, escorted by her father, Mr. Richard Switzer. Lori was a member of French Club for 2 years and hi-hats for 3 years. Kimberly Ann Kilpatrick, escorted by her father, Mr. Mike Kilpatrick. Kimberly, a member of Business Professionals of America, was a member of the cross-country team for 3 years. Shannon Shuhan, escorted by Christopher Bracey. Shannon was a member of the varsity cross-country team for 3 years and participated in National Honor Society 3 years. Chris, who was a four-year band member, also was involved in the Cultural Expansion Club.
Amy Lachelle Cranford, escorted by Carlos Limones. Amy participated in varsity soccer for 2 years and is listed in Who's Who among American high school students. Carlos was a member of the Spanish Honor Society and played varsity soccer for 3 years. Rika Keong Williams, escorted by Eric Javon Chizer. Rika was a member of the volleyball team for 4 years and the track team for 3 years. Eric participated in the peer leadership program and played varsity basketball for 3 years. Cheryl Vaca, escorted by her father, Mr. Jerry Vaca. Cheryl, a three-year member of National Honor Society, served as secretary of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Dana Phillips, escorted by Curtis Wilson. Dana was listed in Who's Who among American high school students and served as a drum major of the band. Curtis was a member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America and served as a thespian officer. Lorenzo Herrera Jr., escorting his mother, Mrs. Yolanda B. Martinez. Lorenzo served as secretary for Vocational Industrial Clubs of America for drafting and is entering the Air Force in June. Trisha Lynn Perry, escorted by Jason Charles Shiroki. Trisha served as captain of the swim team for 3 years and was a member of National Honor Society for 2 years. Jason was named 1992 Texas Forensic Association State Champion in Lincoln Douglas Debate and served as historian of the National Honor Society. Cindy Balbo, escorted by Mike Day. Cindy was a member of the National Honor Society and participated in band for 4 years. Mike, a four-year band member, earned a Division I rating on a solo and state competition. Aaron Yung Jung Cho, escorted by her father, Mr. Do Sun Cho. Aaron was a member of Business Professionals of America for office administration and is listed in Who's Who among American high school students. Ladelia Hamlet, escorted by her stepfather, Mr. E.C. Hunter. Ladelia served as historian for Business Professionals of America for Office Administration and placed third in Business Professionals of America competition.
Kathy Todd, escorted by her father, Mr. Ed Todd. Kathy, who served as Vice President in Business Professionals of America for Office Administration, placed first in Information Processing Specialist at Area Competition. Amy O'Rear, escorted by John Bonsall. Amy was a member of the varsity golf team for 3 years and served as reporter for the Advertise and Design Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. John participated in both Spanish Club and foreign travel for 3 years. Jill Latrae Jones, escorted by her father, Mr. Joe Jones, Jr. Jill was named first team all-district in volleyball and has received a track scholarship to Sam Houston State University. Jennifer Vaughn, escorted by Aaron Nelson. Jennifer was a member of the Hi-Hats and Business Professionals of America. Aaron participated in Vocational Industrial Clubs of America and was a member of the soccer team. Tanya Lynn Fender, escorted by Jason DeLay. Tanya was a secretary for FFA and participated in the FFA Sheep Show String for 4 years. Jason was president of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America and a member of FFA. Stacy Parmalee, escorted by Jake Bodine. Stacy served as reporter of Business Professionals of America for Office Administration and will attend West Texas State University in the fall. Jake was a 2-year member of the football team. Cynthia Hickok, escorted by her grandfather, Mr. Ernest Hickok. Cynthia, a 4-year member of the French Club, was a 1992 Distributive Education Clubs of America District winner. Tina Smith, escorted by her father, Mr. Roy Smith. Tina has received her state license in cosmetology. Stephanie Ann Adams, escorted by her father, Mr. Michael Adams. Stephanie was a member of the National Honor Society and played volleyball for 3 years.
Angela Salcedo, escorted by her father, Mr. Louis M. Salcedo. Angela served as reporter for the Hi-Hats and was a 4-year member of Spanish Club. April Renee Plowman, escorted by her grandfather, Mr. Bob Kester. April, the 1991-92 Panther mascot, was a 3-year member of Panther Players. Latoya Harper, escorted by Doyle C. Clark. Latoya was a member of Business Professionals of America and Future Homemakers of America for 1 year. Doyle was listed in Who's Who among American high school students for 3 years and will attend the University of Minnesota. Joy Lynn Marshall, escorted by her father, Mr. Gary Marshall. Joy was a 3-year member of the tennis team and a two-year member of Health Occupation Students of America. Misty Dawn Bates, escorted by Philip W. Whitty, Jr. Misty was elected FFA Sweetheart as a junior and was a four-year participant in the Sheep Show String. Philip played football for 3 years. Amy Phillips, escorted by her father, Mr. Dale Phillips. Amy played volleyball for 4 years and was a member of Business Professionals of America. Dondra Danae Harris, escorted by her father, Mr. Earl Harris. Dondra was a member of Health Occupation Students of America and Future Homemakers of America. Carrie Gardner, escorted by Joel Whitley. Carrie, a two-year member of Hi-Hats, was also in band for 2 years. Joel played football for 4 years and was selected Reserve Player of the Year. Natasha Marie Inlow, escorted by her father, Mr. Richard Lee Inlow. Natasha was in National Honor Society for 1 year and Spanish Club for 2 years.
Cassie Center, escorted by Simon Colath. Cassie was on the staff of both the Yearbook and Panther Prince. Simon, a member of Business Professionals of America, also participated in Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Angela Elaine Gardner, escorted by her father, Mr. Raymond Gardner. Angela was a three-year member of both Hi-Hats and the National Honor Society. Jennifer Lynn Wilson, escorted by her father, Mr. Carl Wilson. Jennifer participated in Silver Flags for 2 years and served as historian for the Texas Association of Future Educators. Lisa Lynette Ferris, escorted by Michael Ben Loomis. Lisa lettered in varsity golf 3 years and was a two-year member of Business Professionals of America. Michael was a hi-hat escort and a member of Thespians. Jill M. Jones, escorted by Jermaine Parks. Jill, a three-year member of Hi-Hats, served as lieutenant her senior year. Jermaine played basketball for 2 years and was nominated for Most Handsome for 2 years. Camille N. Williams, escorted by her father, Mr. Melvin Williams, Sr. Camille received her license in cosmetology and played volleyball for 3 years. Carrie Renee Johnson, escorted by her father, Mr. Carroll R. Johnson. Carrie served as president of FFA and also served as president of Business Professionals of America for office administration. Demetrius R. Jackson, escorted by Joe Washington. Demetrius played volleyball and was listed in Who's Who among American high school students for 2 years. Joe, who was named All-American in basketball in 1991, was also listed in Who's Who among American high school students for 2 years. Don Mosley, escorted by Wesley Tolliver. Don was a 2-year member of National Honor Society and will be attending Texas A&M University in the fall. Wesley, who was a member of the Spanish Club, will also be attending Texas A&M University.
Marla Bettis, escorted by Brian Call. Marla, a member of Business Professionals of America, was a 2-year member of Hi Hats. Brian was named to All-State Band for 2 years and was a member of National Honor Society. Kristen Ashley Cole, escorted by Eric Layton Vandegrift. Ashley served as captain of Hi Hats her senior year and was a member of Cultural Expansion Club. Eric was a member of Chess Club and Student Council. Brenda Jean Chambers, escorted by Robert Jason Houck. Brenda was a Business Professionals of America member and also served as captain of Hi Hats. Jason was a member of Health Occupation Students of America and Distributive Education Clubs of America. Stephanie Blethen, escorted by her father, Mr. Steve Blethen. Stephanie was a 4-year member of the varsity swim team and was in National Honor Society 2 years. Carrie Alice Melnichek, escorted by John David Stamey. Carrie was a Diamond Doll and a member of Student Council. John was a Vocational Industrial Clubs of America member and a hi-hat escort. Jennifer Weir, escorted by James Wagner. Jennifer was a member of the Cattle String and served as FFA president. James, a 2-year member of Vocational Occupations Clubs of America, played football for 1 year. Bobby Saunders, escorted by her father, Mr. Robert A. Saunders. Bobby was a 2-year member of National Honor Society and Silver Flags. Elizabeth Cathcart, escorted by her father, Reverend George Cathcart. Elizabeth, a 3-year member of the Concert Girls Choir, will enter the Army in July.
Letitia Washington, escorted by her father, Mr. Gene Washington. Letitia served as treasurer of both Distributed Education Clubs of America and Future Homemakers of America. Allie Hinahan, escorted by Eric Chapman. Allie, a 2-year member of the tennis team, participated in Young Life. Eric played football and was a member of the track team. Carrie Holly, escorted by Ricky Lear. Carrie was a 3-year member of the National Honor Society and will be attending Southern Methodist University. Ricky, a 4-year member of the varsity tennis team, will also be attending Southern Methodist University. Michelle Bracken, escorted by Joey Obera. Michelle served as senior class secretary and will attend Texas A&M University in the fall. Joey, a 2-year letterman on the varsity soccer team, will also be attending Texas A&M University. Pam Shaw, escorted by Travis Parati. Pam played soccer and served as Secretary of Health Occupation Students of America. Travis was a member of the Future Homemakers of America and Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Susan Frazier, escorted by her grandfather, Mr. Will Kleinwachter. Susan was a member of the Health Occupation Students of America. Michael Trent Dagan, escorting his mother, Mrs. Glenna Browning. Trent, who was named first team all-district tight end, received a football scholarship to East Texas State University. Angela Lynn Freddy, escorted by David Allen Smades. Angela served as editor of the Panther Prince and will be attending Stephen F. Austin State University. David, a member of the a cappella choir, will be attending Austin College. Emily B. Walker, escorted by Christopher M. Williams. Emily was a State Vocational Industrial Clubs of America Award winner in advertising design and was a National Merit Commended student. Christopher served as team captain of the varsity swim team and was a member of the National Honor Society. Julie Miller, escorted by her father, Mr. J. Miller. Julie was a member of the National Honor Society and participated in hi-hats.
Tracy Alexandra Rostick, escorted by Jeremy David Greeney. Tracy served as vice president of the National Honor Society and was a 4-year member of the French Club. Jeremy, who served as president of Health Occupation Students of America, was also a flag runner for varsity football. Deanna Brunson, escorted by Daniel Wade. Deanna placed second in Area Health Occupation Students of America competition and was a 4-year choir member. Daniel was listed in Who's Who in American High School Students and was a 2-year member of Business Professionals of America. Faisal Ahmed, escorting his mother, Mrs. Nazia Ahmed. Faisal played football for 4 years and was listed in Who's Who in American High School Students. Alisa Miller, escorted by Colby Logan. Alisa served as Vice President of Business Professionals of America for Business Computer Applications and was a member of the National Honor Society. Colby was a 4-year member of the varsity tennis team and will be attending Texas A&M University. Charla Davenport, escorted by her cousin, Mr. Cedric Thomas. Sharla served as Vocational Opportunities Club of America treasurer. Allison Lindholm, escorted by her father, Mr. Bob Lindholm. Allison was a member of National Honor Society and played varsity soccer. Chad Gaston, escorting his mother, Mrs. Brenda Gaston. Chad has been accepted at the University of Texas at Arlington. Jenny Joanne Garcia, escorted by Brian Dunn. Jenny, a four-year member of the band, was also a member of the Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Brian was a two-year member of the National Honor Society and a four-year member of the band.
Christy M. Moss, escorted by her father, Mr. John Moss. Christy was a member of choir for 4 years. Jada Sylvia Danae Pollard, escorted by Sean Donnell McKinney. Jada was a member of the Silver Flags for 2 years and also participated in foreign travel 2 years. Sean, a member of the Spanish Honor Society, placed first in level 2 outside experience on the National Spanish Exam. Amy Steele, escorted by Jason Curry. Amy served as an officer of Vocational Opportunities Club of America for 1 year and was a 1 year member of Business Professionals of America. Jason, a 2 year Spanish club member, participated in Distributive Education Clubs of America. Heather Leigh Allison, escorted by her father, Mr. Robert Allison. Heather was on FFA Hog Show String and will be attending Tarleton State University in the fall. Glenda Boone, escorted by Jim Metcalf. Glenda served as FFA Vice President for 2 years and was on the Cattle Show String for 3 years. Jim also participated in the Cattle Show String for 3 years and served as FFA Treasurer. Tracy Williams, escorted by Jeff Young. Tracy played varsity soccer for 3 years and served as Secretary of Distributive Education Clubs of America. Jeff, a member of Student Council, played junior varsity tennis. Becky Lynn Sabala and Janet Lynn Sabala, escorted by their father, Mr. Jose Sabala. Becky served as president of Future Homemakers of America for home economics related occupations and was named as Advanced Student of the Year in Food Production Management Services. Janet was a member of Future Homemakers of America for home economics related occupations. Stacy Leitner, escorted by Lawan Flowers. Stacy, a member of Future Homemakers of America, served as Chaplain of Business Professionals of America for Office Administration. Lawan was a 1 year member of both Distributive Education Clubs of America and Business Professionals of America. Jana Lynn Hughes, escorted by her father, Mr. Jimmy Hughes. Jana served as Vice President of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America and will be attending Southern Methodist University.
Talisha Z. Wells, escorted by Reginald D. White. Talisha was an announcer on Eye of the Panther and was a member of the Multicultural Society. Reginald, Defensive Back of the Year in 1991-92, received honorable mention All-District Football. Trey Fleming, escorting his great-grandmother, Mrs. Deuce Haynes. Trey served as president of Business Professionals of America for business computer applications and played varsity baseball for 4 years. Emily Elizabeth Dobbs, escorted by her father, Dr. Richard E. Dobbs. Emily was a 2-year member of choir. Gina Michelle Washburn, escorted by Christopher Dellert. Gina, a 4-year member of the band, was a member of National Honor Society. Christopher was also a 4-year member of the band. Lisa Lopez, escorted by her father, Mr. Johnny Lopez. Lisa was a participant in Panther Players and was a member of Student Council. Adele Renee Walker, escorted by her father, Mr. Steve Walter. Adele, a member of Business Professionals of America, will attend Biola University in the fall. Tracy McKinney, escorted by her father, Mr. James Miles McKinney. Tracy served as Lieutenant of Hi-Hats and was a National Honor Society member. Rebecca Kelly, escorted by David Vogelsang. Rebecca was a member of Student Council and Business Professionals of America. David, a Spanish club member, also participated in the Peer Leadership Program.
Sandra Whaley, escorted by Brian Bolstead. Sandra served as Secretary of Duncanville Thespian Troop and was a National Honor Society member. Brian, also a member of National Honor Society, was historian for the Spanish Club. Courtney Fisher, escorted by her father, Mr. Dennis Fisher. Courtney was a Business Professionals of America member and served as reporter for Media Technology Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Royce B. West II, escorting his mother, Mrs. Ruby West. Royce was selected high school football All-American and received a scholarship to Southern University. Candace Rigdon, escorted by Vincent Jones. Candace, a four-year staff writer for Panther Prints, was a member of the superintendent's committee for 4 years. Vincent received honorable mention in the 1992 football season and was a three-year letterman. Kimberly Cooley, escorted by her father, Mr. Brian Cooley. Kimberly was manager for the varsity swim team for 2 years and was listed in Who's Who among American high school students for 3 years. Christy Green, escorted by her father, Mr. Larry Green. Christy, a Spanish club member, was a three-year member of the a cappella choir.
Good. That's good. Thank you.
Crystal Campbell Resendez, escorted by her husband, Mr. Mark Stefan Resendez. Crystal served as sentinel for Health Occupation Students Association and was named Student of the Year for that organization. Julie Slider, escorted by Marty Christensen. Julie was a class officer for 3 years and was on the Panther Tail staff. Marty, a four-year member of Student Council, served as president for Vocational Industrial Clubs of America.
Ran out of breath on that one.
Lauren Perkins, escorted by her father, Mr. Ronnie Perkins. Lauren participated in volleyball. Tina Barnes, escorted by Ty Stevens. Tina, a two-year Flag Corps member, participated in volleyball.
Jody Michelle Seaver, escorted by James Scott Hart. Jody was a varsity swimmer and a member of National Honor Society. Scott, a three-year member of National Honor Society, was on the varsity baseball team for 2 years. Jacqueline Murphy, escorted by Dwayne Gordon. Jacqueline served as girls track manager for 3 years and was a two-year member of National Honor Society. Dwayne played football for 4 years and was a member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Shana Lee Nimick, escorted by Russell Wayne Bartley. Shana, a two-year member of Business Professionals of America, plans to attend Texas Tech University in the fall. Russell participated in the Renaissance program and will attend the University of Texas at Arlington. Brandy Danae Lindley, escorted by Mark Brian Dominey. Brandy, a three-year letterman on the varsity soccer team, was a member of the 1990 state championship team. Mark was a member of the superintendent's committee and was a four-year letterman in varsity soccer. Nikki Lancaster, escorted by Kenny King. Nikki was in band for 4 years and served as a squad leader for 2. Kenny served as business manager of Panther Prints and played football for 2 years. Lori Staley, escorted by her father, Mr. Ronnie Staley. Lori, a two-year member of Health Occupation Students Association, was in Future Homemakers of America for 1 year. Allison Renee Rudnicki, escorted by Jason Sifford. Renee participated in Business Professionals of America and FFA. Jason was an FFA member and on the cattle show string for 1 year. Amy Landfranke, escorted by Michael Steinmetz. Amy served as a treasurer of Health Occupation Students Association and was a 4-year varsity swimmer. Michael lettered for 4 years in varsity diving and was listed in Who's Who among American high school students.
Tamara Schaffner, escorted by Kelvin Handy. Tamara was a 2-year member of both Future Homemakers of America and Distributive Education Clubs of America. Kelvin played football and was also a Future Homemakers of America member. Christina Borchardt, escorted by Joseph Lambert. Christina, a 2-year band member, was also in Spanish Club for 2 years. Joseph participated in Air Force ROTC for 2 years at his previous school. Shannon Freeman, escorted by Chris Vasquez. Shannon was a member of Student Council and Advertising Design Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Chris was in Electronics Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Rhonda Powell, escorted by her father, Mr. Ronald Powell. Rhonda served as president of Graphic Arts Vocational Industrial Clubs of America and historian of Y Teens. Heather Lynn Duffy, escorted by Christopher Bellinghausen. Heather, a Diamond Doll, was a 3-year a cappella choir member. Christopher participated in FFA and Spanish Club. Sally Wilson, escorted by her brother, Adam Wilson. Sally was a 2-year member of Business Professionals of America and a member of Health Occupation Students Association for 1 year. Adam was a participant in the cattle show string for 2 years and an FFA member for 4. Mickey Tedda, escorted by Daniel Keough. Mickey, a 2-year member of the varsity track team, was also on the speech and debate team. Daniel played varsity soccer for 2 years. Jennifer Blanton, escorted by Brian Shepard. Jennifer participated in Business Professionals of America. Brian played varsity football and received honorable mention in district. Nelson B. Solares, escorting his mother, Mrs. Elizabeth Solares. Nelson was a member of Health Occupation Students of America for 3 years and placed first in Medical Assistant Clerical at Area Contest.
Penny Smith, escorted by Kevin Wolf.
Penny was a two-year letterman on the soccer team and a local Vocational Industrial Clubs of America officer. Kevin, a two-year member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America, was a two-time state winner in drafting. Jessica Janice Peralta, escorted by Jonathan Lawrence Heap. Jessica served as Secretary of Student Council and was a three-year member of National Honor Society. Jonathan was a member of the Academic Decathlon team and was a Triple Rubied member of National Forensic League. Camille Davis, escorted by her father, Mr. Fred Davis III. Camille played basketball for 3 years and was a member of Business Professionals of America. Christine Hockett, escorted by Brian Brown. Christine, a member of Health Occupation Students Association, was in the French Club for 2 years. Brian, a three-year member of Health Occupation Students Association, served as president in 1992. Chris Aker, escorted by her father, Mr. Glenn Aker. Chris was in the band for 4 years and participated in foreign travel. Adrian Lawfridge, escorted by her father, Mr. Aaron Lawfridge. Adrian served as president of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America for Media Technology and was a Business Professionals of America member. LaShanya L. Smith, escorted by Charles L. Timmons. LaShanya was in Flag Corps for 2 years and Business Professionals of America for 1 year. Charles played football at his previous high school. Candy Hart, escorted by her father, Mr. Bill Hart. Candy, a member of Future Homemakers of America, was also a member of French Club. Casey Cooper, escorted by Jacob Daniels. Casey participated in National Honor Society and was a three-year member of High Hats. Jacob will attend the University of North Texas in the fall.
Rainey Zaccardi, escorted by her father, Mr. Mike Zaccardi. Rainey, a two-year member of FFA, will attend Tarleton State University this summer. Deanna Trimble, escorted by Juan Carlos Salazar. Deanna was a swim team member and a member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Juan was also on the swim team. Christopher Lee Reno, escorting his mother, Mrs. Susan Reno. Christopher played varsity football and received a blue ribbon in State Vocational Industrial Clubs of America competition for drafting. Elizabeth Dracopoulos, escorted by her father, Mr. James Dracopoulos. Elizabeth was a member of the French Club. Emily Lorraine Meyer, escorted by her father, Mr. Andre J. Meyer V. Emily served as senior class treasurer and was a national merit finalist. Amanda Elaine Elkins, escorted by her father, Dr. William N. Elkins. Amanda, who received Best Southwest Scholar Award, was a member of Business Professionals of America. Amy Williams, escorted by her father, Mr. Sam Williams. Amy, a four-year member of Y Team, served as president. Camisia Brown, escorted by her grandfather, Mr. Billy Stiggers. Camisia was Vocational Industrial Clubs of America member and a one-year member of choir. Jaisa Lynette Jarvis, escorted by Marcus Slaughter. Jaisa ran track for 2 years and was a two-year member of Business Professionals of America.
Kendrick Dunn Ford, escorting his mother, Mrs. Eva Richardson. Kendrick, a two-year member of Vocational Occupations Clubs of Texas, received a first place award in welding. Janine Johnson, escorted by Timothy R. Wilkins. Janine was a two-year member of National Honor Society and was listed in Who's Who among American high school students. Anna Beth Hilliard, escorted by Daniel Jockin. Anna, a member of the National Honor Society, was a National Merit Commended student. Daniel was on the academic decathlon team and was a Best Southwest Scholar. Flora Rodillo, escorted by Brody Lipperman. Flora participated in Health Occupation Students of America and Student Council. Brody served as president of the Chess Club and was a member of National Honor Society. Lisa Troncoso, escorted by her great-grandfather, Mr. Charles Calverley. Lisa played soccer for 2 years and was a member of Business Professionals of America. Rose Hoglum, escorted by her father, Mr. Larry Hoglum. Rose was a two-year member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America and passed the state exam for cosmetology. Gregory D. Porter, escorting his mother, Mrs. Jean Porter. Gregory served as a treasurer of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America for drafting and participated in track.
Ida Perez, escorted by her father, Mr. John Perez. Ida was a two-year member of the Spanish Club and Future Homemakers of America. J. James Presley, escorting his mother, Mrs. Sharon Presley. James was a two-year letterman in both varsity football and varsity soccer. Catrice King, escorted by Jovan Thomas. Catrice lettered in varsity track for 3 years and was listed in Who's Who among American high school students. Jovan lettered in football and received the All-District Track Award for 1992. Melinda Imthurn, escorted by her father, Mr. Daniel Imthurn. Melinda was a three-year member of the a cappella choir and National Honor Society. Jennifer Jean Hamlin, escorted by her father, Mr. James W. Hamlin. Jennifer participated in Thespian Society and was a member of National Honor Society. Kimberly Thomas, escorted by Todd Fry. Kimberly, a member of National Honor Society, was a three-year member of a cappella choir. Todd, also a three-year a cappella choir member, was listed in Who's Who among American high school students. Kimberly J. Evans, escorted by her cousin, Mr. Jerry Davis. Kimberly, a Vocational Industrial Clubs of America member, placed sixth in action skills at national competition. Joseph David Garcia, escorting his mother, Mrs. Shirley Garcia. Joseph was a three-year member of Student Council and was in National Honor Society. Ursula Evering, escorted by her father, Mr. Raphael A. Evering. Ursula, a four-year band member, will attend the University of Texas in the fall. Jeff Cavett, escorting his mother, Mrs. Debbie K. Cavett. Jeff was a member of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America for Media Technology and won several awards in State Vocational Industrial Clubs of America competition. Alan Jerry Oliver, escorting his mother, Mrs. Betty Johnson. Alan served as editor of Eye of the Panther and received a first place award in State Vocational Industrial Clubs of America competition. Christy Smith, escorted by her father, Mr. Danny Smith. Christie was a member of National Honor Society and Student Council.
Melinda Towns, escorted by Bill Bacon. Melinda was a commended National Merit Scholar and a member of the International Thespian Society. Bill served as Thespian President and is an honor member of the National Forensic League. Stephanie Lee Clack, escorted by her father, Mr. Gerald Clack. Stephanie was a member of the International Thespian Society and Panther Players. Ashley Harrison, escorted by Sam Edwards. Ashley served as Treasurer of Vocational Industrial Clubs of America for Advertising Design and was a member of the Spanish Club. Sam qualified for national competition in Lincoln Douglas debate and was listed in Who's Who among American high school students. Tremaine Somerville, escorting his stepmother, Mrs. Marcia Brewer. Troy was a member of the National Forensic League and will attend Prairie View A&M. Jereva Don Traylor, escorted by her father, Mr. Jerry Donald Traylor. Jereva, a National Honor Society member, was a commended student by the National Achievement Scholarship Program for outstanding Negro students. Dwali Saikautau, escorted by Tommy Nguyen. Dwali was chief editor of organization for Eye of the Panther and feature editor for Panther Prints. Tommy, a member of Business Professionals of America, was a two-year member of the Latin Club. Stephanie Wright, escorted by her father, Mr. Jim Wright. Stephanie participated in high hats for 3 years and was a member of the Business Professionals of America. Jessica Robles Martinez, escorted by her uncle, Mr. Gilbert Robles. Jessica was a member of the Business Professionals of America for 2 years and also served on Student Council for 2 years. Minerva Janice Duarte, escorted by her father, Mr. Marco Antonio Valera. Minerva participated in the French Club and Health Occupation Students of America for 2 years. Kalina Leffler, escorted by her brother, Mr. Scott Leffler. Kalina was a member of the Spanish Club for 2 years and was president of Distributive Education Clubs of America this year. Retired Clark, escorted by Dwayne Akins. Retired participated in the Spanish Club and National Forensic League. Dwayne was a Best Southwest Scholar this year and will attend East Texas State University. Penny Saylor, escorted by her father, Mr. David M. Saylor. Penny was a member of the tennis team for 2 years and participated in the Business Professionals of America. Victoria Chantel McNeil, escorted by her father, Mr. Oscar Simpson. Tori was a member of the symphonic concert band and was on the varsity girls track team.
When I think of home, I think of a resting place. A place where there's peace, quiet, and serenity. And that's where some of my friends have gone. Friends who have traveled with me through my wonderful journey in high school. A journey I'll never forget.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home. I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes the tall grass bend into leaves, suddenly the raindrops that fall, they have the sea makes it all clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It sure would be nice to be back at home where there's love and affection. And just maybe I can convince time to slow up, giving me enough time, ooh, in my life to grow up. Time be my friend and let me start again. My world's gone and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around in space, and yet watched it growing. And oh, if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know if we should believe the things that we see. Tell us, should we try to stay or shall we run away? Or will it be better just to let things
Revolution.
We will now announce the 1992 senior personalities. Personalities are chosen by their classmates through the government and economics classes. The seniors named Tim Chastain and Tracy Rostick as most likely to succeed.
Best hair goes to Carrie Hawley and Walter Berthel.
Best dressed in 1992 goes to Sherry Shearer and Ricky Lair.
Most optimistic goes to Heather Crum and Tim Green.
The friendliest in the class were Leslie Smith and Bill Grieving.
Most scholastic goes to Emily Meyer and Jason Kuroki.
Amy Garrick and Joey O'Bara were named Flirt and Wolf.
And most opinionated goes to Jessica Peralta and Mike Amy.
April Plowman and Bill Bacon were named wittiest of the class.
Martha McClellan and Joe Washington goes to most athletic.
Best smile goes to Sunny Hundley and Scott Garrick.
Best eyes goes to Amy Threlkill and Mark LaRue.
Brittany Hughes and Jason Morris were named best all around.
And for most talented, it goes to April Merrick and Delbert Moorhead.
The 1992 class, senior class motto is, we came as individuals, we grew as friends, and we leave as one.
The class colors of 1992 are blue and silver.
The class flower was the rose.
At this time, there are a few people that we'd like to thank for helping put this on tonight. First of all, Ms. Rory and Ms. Hall, they did a wonderful job. They put the program together and everything. If they please come up here.
We also like to give a gift for our senior class sponsor, Pat Daniel. I don't think everyone realizes how much time and effort she puts in for all the activities. Without her, you know, a lot of the activities wouldn't get done. So we owe her a lot.
Pat Daniel, please come out here.
Just say that I am so lucky to get to work with you, these young people, and I know you're very proud of them just like I am. Thank you for the privilege.
4 years, this has been our life. Our lives have changed so much since we first entered the school doors. We have learned many lessons since then, the majority of which were outside the classroom. We have learned these lessons together as we went down the same road, but now each of us are taking a different path in order to fulfill our own dreams. Considering this is one of the last times we will ever be together, it is only fitting that we look at how we have changed over the years. When we were freshmen, we acted so immature. I think freshman year was a real transition. You know, you weren't in junior high anymore, so you couldn't act like you did back then, and you'd never been in high school, so you're not really sure what to do. But the people you look up to were the upperclassmen, but you know, they weren't too much of a help for any of us. I think all we got out of them were people trying to sell us elevator passes and throwing sardines at us in pep rallies. For our sophomore year, we got a real special treat. We got to be the lowest class at the high school for 2 years in a row. That was the only big thing that happened then. In our junior year, it was about time we weren't on the bottom. I was getting sick of it. But in the junior year, for everyone, the junior year meant a lot more freedom. Most of us had our license by then, and many of us had jobs. But for the most part, our first 3 years were just stepping stones to the peak, our senior year. Ever since day one, being a senior has been in everybody's mind. Being a senior meant being on top. We set the tone on the first day of school with our t-shirts. I think that made a really good impression on the other classes. Football season came and went and saw our team on the short end of a lot of games, but they never won. But they never once stopped giving it their all. Football season also gave us our last homecoming to take part in, and we did more than just take part. The Spirit Chain Championship, we won that. The Frame Contest, for I think the fourth year in a row, no one even came close to us in that competition. And Homecoming 91 also saw them with a new award, the Class of the Year Award. Now, we already knew that we were, but they went ahead and gave us the award anyway. And as the year went on, we excelled in everything we did. Whether it was sports, speech and debate, music, academics, theater, vocational competitions, or with the band Silver Flags and Hi-Hats going to nationals, we proved that we were the best. It is clear that whatever any member of this class attempts to do, he or she not only does it, he or she does it well. But also, while we were having all of this success, we were also making important decisions. We all had to decide what we were going to do after graduation. For some, it means entering the workforce or the armed forces, but for most of us, it was trying to figure out where to go to college. It was easy for some of us, but for many of us, it took forever. And after we had finished playing the rest of our lives, we got down to the real part of our senior year, the fun part. From the senior talent show, to the all-night party, to the prom, we had a blast. And after every event, it became closer and closer to the truth. We were about to graduate. But what has high school meant to us? I think if high school has taught me anything, it has taught me the importance of friends. So much goes on in high school, it is necessary to share it with others. Friends are the people you share your feelings with, tell your problems to, and go out and socialize with. I cannot recall how many times I have turned to a friend for advice, for help, or just for company. After all the lessons are forgotten, the memories of friends will still linger. I do not think some classes realize the importance of friends as much as we do. Unfortunately, we experienced a tragedy during the summer before our sophomore year. Kevin Gordon Pike was a well-known and well-liked student. His death due to an accident was a great loss to all of us. Through this tragedy, we did learn something important. For many people, including myself, this was the first time I had ever lost a friend. Many of us were able to realize our mortality, and through the loss of such a great person, we learned how valuable life was and the importance of friends. After losing someone you care about, you do not take anyone or anything for granted.
Kevin had a special effect on us, and his memory will be with us always. And so will that of Sammy Calhoun and Sabrina Oliveria. We have grown up so much in high school, but we are about to graduate. And this is one of the most best moments in our lives, but it's also one of the most frightening. After graduation, everything changes. More than at any other time in our lives, we decide what will happen to us. There is a lot of uncertainty after graduation, but we control our own destiny. Everybody is always saying, high school was the greatest years of my life. However, when we graduate, do you realize that our life isn't even half over? Are you gonna be happy knowing that you just lived the best years of your life? Are you gonna be satisfied knowing that after this, everything is downhill? I'm not. High school's been great, but you know, we have a fresh start now. And Eleanor Roosevelt once said, the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. We all have dreams and we all can accomplish them. We all have the ability and know-how to do whatever we want to do. As we move on, we can look back and be proud of what we have accomplished. We are like no other class. We are the last freshman class to be at the main campus. We have been a part of more state and national championships than anyone else. We have always pulled through, whether it was a money problem or a tragedy, we have made it. We have made it. Student council sponsor Sherry Smith probably summed this class up best in a poem she wrote. Many of you probably have already heard it, but I think it deserves to be read. Ode to the seniors of 1992. You threw out the challenge the first day of school, sporting new t-shirts you thought were cool. Something about not being snobs just better than you. Oh, you sassy seniors of 92. You determined that homecoming would bear your mark. The events caught a blaze from your spark. And you took all the honors and the money due to you, spirited seniors of 92. You led the student body down a monumental road, campaigning for students' rights in a new dress code. Till the powers that be let short slip through, what a legacy you leave, seniors 92. You're still the relay champions of pantyhose, though your year of dominance is coming to a close. As your eyes brim over and you start to boohoo, oh, the memories you've made, seniors 92. It can honestly be said that this year of your reign has seen some losses, but look at the gains. At times when no one knew what to do, you took the lead, seniors 92. Now the world needs you to take your place, and we know that you have much to face, but we have no doubt that you will shine through, for you are the seniors of 92. We are proud to have known you in all your ways. We thank you for brightening all our days. With sadness and fond affection, we bid you adieu, you incredible seniors of 92. This poem does a really good job of describing the senior class of this year. We have accomplished a lot in high school, but we could not have done it alone. Without the support and guidance of our teachers and our parents, things would not have turned out as well as they have. Let's give them a hand for helping us so much. It's really hard for me to say goodbye to this class. I do not think I'll ever be able to put into words all that being a part of this class has meant to me. I feel honored to have been able to be the president of a class that has done so much and will do so much more. In closing, I want to challenge all of you to make the most of your lives. Yes, the real world will be tough, but a great man once said it best when faced with this problem. The people who get on in this world are the people who get up and look for the circumstances they want, and if they can't find them, make them. Thank you and take care of yourselves. I'm going to miss you all.
Packing up the dreams, God's planted in the fertile soil of you. Can't believe the hopes he's granted. Means a chapter in your life is through. But we'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you've gone. 'Cause our hearts in big and small ways, we'll keep a love that keeps us strong.
and friends of friends forever. If the love's a lot of them, and a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that lifetime's not too long to live as friends. With the faith and love God's given, springing from the hope we know, we will pray with joy you're living is a strength that now you show. But we'll keep you close as always. If only you'll see you've gone, 'cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong. And friends are friends forever. If the love's a lot of them, then a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that lifetime's not too long to live as friends. And friends are friends forever, if the love's a lot of them, then a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that lifetime's not too long to live as friends. Though a lifetime's not too long to live as friends.